drop.
That's a checkpoint. You can hit retry to return to the current checkpoint at any time. You can also hit restart to begin the whole track again. Leaning is an important skill. Leaning back and forth helps you keep your balance. Congratulations on completing the first training course.
All right. So I did a thing. Finish. I'm level one. I'm a racing boy. All right, let's start this up. There we go. Come on. Turbine Terror. Pass the track to get bronze. Either with the turbines or against us.
Hi, oop. It's me again.
Hi, it's me again, Cindy. Let's have fun today. Oh, what? Ah, damn. Friends are doing. All right, let's do a backflip.
Oh.
Agree with it. Oh, jeez. Do a backflip in there. Right, we're gonna try another backflip. One, two. Oh, almost stuck the landing. Probably gonna be a lot of this. Because the game is trial and error. To kind of get yourself in the groove, figure out what you need to do, then overcome the obstacles. It's always fun.
Give it your best shot, and don't forget to hit retry at any time.
Oh! I didn't know where the landing was. Alright, let's try to finish this. Yeah! Oh! I want a medal! I beat my cousin. Alright, cool. Right. I got two medals. So it picks up very quickly. Pass the track to get brown. We're going to try for, like, no faults. Although I don't see that happening because I get greedy with those flips. Oh, no. What am I doing? Ah, crap. That wasn't good. I beat Disguise Gibbon. Oh, jeez. Do I try that again? I'm gonna try that again. We're gonna shoot for the stars here. Shoot for the stars. Hey, welcome to the. I wouldn't say amazing, but the okay-ishness. My friends are all beating me. I wonder if it's like that was bad landing. That was really bad landing. Everybody still wins. Alright. That was kind of rough. I think also I got to, upgrade my bike and stuff like that. And then, I got it with zero faults, so that was nice. Continue. Observatory. Did they never see that meteor coming? Oh, who did you?
Discarded explosives in this area.
Everybody's just walking away from it. Oh, no. Then I do that. Alright, let's try it. Screaming. That's a long fall. Alrighty. Yay, gold medal! I did a thing. Alright, stacked up pretty good. It's like middle of the pack. Awesome. Alright. Oh, killer marine machine with the auto host. Thank you so much. Play some dirt derby. There we go. I forgot how much I really like the original. I mean, I played the hell out of, and it can be quite challenging. Like when you get to the extreme levels, oh my goodness. Yeah.
Doing great. Check the leaderboards to see how your times compare to others. Wow.
The sky is up today.
Ah. All right, come on, come on. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, crash. Alright, come on. Ah, end of the pack. Alright, that's not too bad. Alright, it's open. That was one fault. That wasn't too bad. Alright. Oh, that was way at the end of the pack. That's not too bad. Alright, let's keep going. I think I'll do like a 30-minute game here, roughly. Because, yeah, it's pretty early in the morning, so. I'm not expecting to have 9,000 views or anything like that. Oh, jeez.
Route 55 is currently closed due to a scurry of mischievous squirrels.
Don't get a gold medal right away. Just keep trying, and
just
restart for a clean run.
Yeah. Oh, good big. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Alright, that's fine. Oh, no, 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 no. End of the pack. Free fall there. The bronze. Push on. Hey, it's loud. That might be a little loud. I had the AC on. Oh, that's right. Turn it down a pinch. Alright, continue. Alright. Ugh, this headache like sitting right in the center of my head. Ugh. Went as far as possible without leaving. That was as far as I could go. can I restart? I'm gonna restart. Let's see. Oh. Okay. So if you lean, I'm assuming. Okay. Oh, it disabled it on you. Okay. Well, alright. Got a nice little, essentially, kind of, yeah, you got, okay, it's not bad. Is that gold? It's a personal one, it's not a gold one. I want some gold. It was like broken everything in the back. Oh damn. All right. Won the gold medal. There we go. That's what I wanted. I'll take it. There we go. And I beat Kevin. Captain Fiercebeard had almost 15 feet. That was close. That was really close. Alright, Arctic Oopin.
You have any notifications?
You don't have any notifications. When you unlock the baggie. Yeah, sure, let's see what the new bike looks like. Alright. Okay. I'll take it. Color. We're gonna do... Ooh. That's slick. I like that. Wheels. Alright. We could do that. That's actually kind of cool too. Oh, that costs money though. It costs acorns. Alright, well, I'll stick with mine. Body kit, wheels, color. Alright. Cool. Alright. Go back over here. Go to the Arctic Oopin. Trial's easy. Here we go. 20 minutes. Let's see what we happen to do.
Welcome to the Samsara Industries Training Program, Level 2.
Welcome back, Ryder. It's me, Cindy. Let's work on some intermediate techniques. To climb the steep hill, lean forward and accelerate. Sometimes you'll need to balance yourself properly to prevent a crash.
Yeah. Oh my. Oh, that was a crash. There we go.
Let's try a backflip.
Sure.
When you reach the top of the ramp, lean back to flip over.
We're actually doing this. Oh, that was too much. Okay.
Okay. Welcome back, yeah, Ryder. It's me,
I didn't
Cindy.
Want to do that.
Well, let's work on some intermediate techniques.
I'm sorry.
Sometimes you'll need to balance yourself properly to prevent a crash.
Oh. Or... Boink. Oh, that was baller right there.
Let's try a backflip.
Let's try that backflip.
When you reach the top of the ramp, all right, lean back to flip over.
In my nostrils. Very uncomfortable. Ah, no, too hard.
To jump forward off a ramp instead of going up, just lean forward.
Yeah, just lean forward.
Another training complete.
Oh,
let's hit the showers. I mean, you go take a shower. I'll update my drivers.
Okay. That wasn't creepy at all. Huh. Alright. We did a thing. I got a new bike. Racing license. Oh, 5. Alright, cool beans. Let's do this. Let's go. I kinda wanna see. Let's do this one. Sturdy all-rounder complete with a mammoth engine. Jack of all trades will sometimes get you from point A to point B. Pit Viper. Ooh, Fox Bat. The donkey. What? Why can I not get this? That needs to be the bike. Okay. I think that's the bike from the original game. Maybe? I don't know. Let's see what happens. Oh my! That was a great start. Alright. We're off to the races. This thing is realistic. Good. This is so awful. So I did it again. Oh, it just dunked in. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh my goodness, this thing is not ideal for this course. Wow, this thing is horrific. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh! You hit his head again. We need a different bike. How to play? I might exit track. Yeah. Oh my goodness. We need to switch that bike. A nifty little mover leaves elegance behind. It certainly does. But I want the unicorn. Alright, we'll try the roach. Oh my goodness. I want to ride the unicorn. There we go. Alright, ready? Oh jeez. Oh, so firing over that. Alright. Just try to get to this damn course. There we go. Ah, damn. Alright, we're gonna start from scratch here. Wow. Alright, come on. We can do better than this. We might not be able to do better than this. Wow. Right, yeah, over that. Alright, hit that wall.
Today's weather report is cloudy. The chance of falling motorcycles.
Chance of falling motorcycles. Over that right. There we go. Oh. Killing it. Boom. That was cool. That was a good run. Holy shit. Covered in snow. tenths of a second. Captain Fiercebeard is online. That'd be awesome if I could get him in. Well, let's play the bike that. Let's try this one. I did the cool paint job on this one, so let's try this one. Right. Loading. Busy Heights.
Please report all ecological catastrophes to the Public Relations Department.
You made the best
for that. Your riders are lucky. Think of all the hard work that went into making these obstacles for you.
Warning. Somatic methane emission detected in Area 16.
Whoa! Slow and safe. Oh, doink. That wasn't bad. I got a gold medal. Alright. Oh, that's going for boom. Oh no. Oh no. I'm getting shot in the space. Alrighty. Very cool. The back of the pack, but still not bad. That was. It wasn't bad at all. Alright, one more track. I say that. I'm actually liking this cycling. Although... the other one has the engine power to... Oh my.
Entering this area, be careful of long drops.
Because this is way too much fun. Might play more of this tomorrow, later on today. But it is going on 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm sad to say this is it for now. But I can definitely see me coming back to this. This has been a lot of fun. So we're gonna see what we do. And Friday, I know nobody is currently watching, but Friday, I have got something very special for this channel. And I'm sure there's gonna be a couple other people playing it too, but I'm gonna do it. And it's going to be awesome, and hopefully things go well. So I actually personally cannot wait till Friday. It's going to be absolutely amazing. I've been looking into the criteria for getting affiliate. Um, I'm not surprised that I don't have it yet, and I know it may be around the corner. I know I need to start getting more streams with concurrent viewers, and I bounce around to a lot of different stuff. So I don't always find particular audiences, this, that, and the other. But you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to keep doing it. And who knows? Maybe it's going to be awesome. Maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just going to do this and it's just going to be fun. Maybe one day it'll be a job. I don't know. But you know what? I want to thank you guys. I'm looking at 157 followers, 513 views. You guys have been absolutely amazing. So if you're watching this and you get to the end, you know I like to gush, but thank you for making this a very awesome experience. And I gotta go, because it looks like Twitch just encountered an error. So have a good one, and I'll see you next time. Still going. It's still going.